be my life until we're done with it, which should be next week. But
just play Overwatch. I do.
Yeah.
Unhook the melee setup, plug in the Xbox. I could do it.
Yeah, dude, I don't see this going well for Thomas. I mean, Thomas' shit isn't too bad, but like, he has a hard enough time against Billy Boy's Fox that...
I feel like it's like the Mango Pax head power.
Mm-hmm.
Where like Mango played secondaries and he was close, and then Fox like blew up Thomas' Fox.
Yeah.
Fox is bad there.
Thomas' Fox?
Darn. Is Sheik.
Yeah, no, it's not bad. Like, it's definitely not like freest, like free for
no.
Billy Boy, but like I do expect him to win.
Yeah. Because secondaries are very cookie cutter.
Wait, what?
Like a Sheik is very cookie cutter.
Is it? I think it's still Thomas.
It's definitely. Well, I mean, just Sheik doesn't fit Thomas.
Maybe, but. I don't know. Some Sheiks play like... I think that his Sheik does things that our other Sheiks here don't do. Sure, like Jamon, like Khalil, like Harry, or whatever. So it definitely has its own take, and like, I can totally see Thomas's style in his Sheik. But he's just not super refined on... it's just not a refined game.
Billy Boy almost beat Santi.
Billy Boy did, yeah. I will say, it kind of looked... Billy Boy did great. Like, I'm not taking it away from Billy Boy, but... Santi SD'd in, like, both of the games Billy Boy won, and, like, it also kind of looked like he wasn't playing amazing. But definitely, like, Santi's really fucking good, so the fact that Billy Boy, even on Santi's bad day...
Took him, yeah.
Yeah.
He's a top 50 player.
Yeah. Okay, yeah, so Billy Boy up a stock here. Do you think that Thomas... I don't think Thomas will stay Sheik if he loses.
Oh, absolutely.
I don't think he'll go Fox. I think he'll go a different time.
Yeah, he'll go Falco.
Right. He'll go Falco or Mars or something. I don't think he wants to play Mars today, actually. Alright, so that was a pretty good edge guard.
I feel like he could sandbag. Thomas is the one player that can sandbag.
That was like his whole, like, 2015 or late 2015, early 2016.
Yeah. Before he, like, actually, like...
Like, that was his whole last year, is he would just win with his secondary.
I don't know if it's what... Is it... You play? Okay.
Alright, have fun. Play Ices. Alright, yeah. So, hey, he's back.
I've been low key waiting for my time. Oh. So how's this match going? How's this been?
Kind of close, yeah. It actually looked like Billy Boy had control, but he actually got gimped his last stock, and it got brought in way back in Thomas's favor.
That's unfortunate for him.
Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. This is looking real close.
Oh, I don't like getting in jab wars with Sheik. Sheik is, that's like the one area of the game that Sheik wrecks spaces in, is jab wars. That was a good recovery.
Yeah.
Landing right near the edge, but not on the edge. I do think that Thomas's recovery with Sheik is actually pretty creative. I mean, that, not much you can do there, but...
Yeah, well, your one mix-up is, like, maybe go to platform, but he was at such a high percentage.
Yeah. Though, I kind of do like platform because Fox's back air isn't that strong, and forcing him to up air means it gives you a chance to smash the eye.
Yeah.
Yeah, so Sheik's cornered right here, but that's a pretty standard way for Sheik to get out of the corner. Gets an air out of shield, doesn't get the needles! Reads the tech away, doesn't quite get it.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah. That's why I don't like getting in jab wars with Sheik, because Thomas is just going to crouch cancel and then tilt you. So this is looking pretty rough. Does he have his jump? Yes, he does.
Oh,
he was saving it.
That was cool.
Bear, nope. Backyard. Okay. This is... Yeah. No! I can't believe he got that grab. That's nuts.
I honestly feel so scared for both of them right now.
Oh, he smashed the eyes in. Oh, my God. What a nail biter.
That's rough, yeah. My heart was pounding.
Sorry, I'm low-key watching Zoo chilling dude right now.
Wow, dude. Exposed.
Yeah, he switches to Falco. I thought he would do that if he lost, but apparently he's doing it even though he won.
Yeah, okay.
Crash cancel. I don't like following up air on Falco for that reason. It's just not the strongest hydraulics. Like you can just drill or I love that. Doing the AC bears. AC bears are so good. They're so good. Yeah.
I found it gets harder and harder to commentate the better our players have got.
Yeah, I guess. Because it's not like you can just tell them about the game.
Yeah, I feel. Well, yeah, one, I can't. I can't talk about. Like, oh man, they should have done this because they're just absolutely doing it better than I would. And
well, let's shift then. I find just it talking about to... what's happening as opposed to what they could be doing better.
That's a good idea.
Let's pivot. Yeah. So those full hop drills. They're so hard to deal with. Actually, that's like one of the biggest things in the matchup. Really hard to deal with. Because you can't CC it. If you shield it, you have a chance of shining out a shield, but they can also space it. It's like the whole pseudo-random thing.
Yeah, doesn't it also depend like what hit ends right before?
Right, that's why I say it's like pseudo-random, and then they can also space out or you're shining out a shield.
Yeah.
So like you could be stuck going for grab, which isn't amazing.
I like the back air war. We've seen them like only throw back.
Yeah, yeah, right? So Falco was gonna throw out short hop backers and Fox is gonna throw out full hop backers.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's really hard to edgeguard Fox here as Falco. One thing I like to do is actually not edgeguard from ledge, because like players who are good at teching, Billy Boy is like a okay techer. He's nothing amazing when it comes to teching. But like if you're playing Ron Paul, like he's never gonna miss a tech.
Oh my god, yeah.
So you need to like what I do is I make it a mix-up of let you land on stage because you're trying to ride the wall on tech, and then F smash you, or just grab ledge.
Okay. A lot of fighters do like the dares, right? They do.
Yeah, but the dares, literally every single time they can tech if they're good enough. Like I've had this happen. I used to do the dares because I'm like eventually they'll miss it. But I played this one guy on Netplay. I would dare him 10 times in a row and he would hit it every single time.
It was just not a way to edge guard. The idea.
No, it's not. Because you can't dare him too far away. Like the hit lag, he has time to buffer, right? You can buffer it from so you can't mix it up outside of the tech buffer. Like you don't have that much mix up in timing that'll actually hit them.
I thought it was like for how much it had to be smashed yet, how much time you had. It's depending on what hit of the down air you get, whether you hit it like kind of early or late. I thought it was like if you hit it early, it's easier to smash DI, and if you hit it late, it's really hard. And
so harder, you can mix up the if you wait it too late, then they can just DI in and tech because they're going higher, and they just tech on the stage.
Okay, I feel it.
Oh, this is best of five, I guess.
Yeah, it's winners finals.
Yeah.
So it's always best of five. Oh, wow, he goes right back.
Going back.
I think that's fair.
I can't believe that dare beat. Oh, I'm so mad that worked!
No, alright.
Oh, yeah, you just got up tilt. Like, you usually don't want to react with up tilt there. If you think they're gonna miss the tech, just fucking up tilt immediately. It works a lot.
Did he save him?
I don't think so. Maybe he did.
I felt like he was about to go off stage.
Hi-ya! This game is weird.
Yeah.
Got him jumping off Randall. Oh, he had him cornered, but he rolls through him. Okay, that's interesting. Do you think up smash would have killed? I think up smash would have killed.
I bet on Yoshi's probably. Yeah.
Yeah. He was at like 130 or something. Oh, nice dare. I really like that dare.
Yeah. Billy Boy knew he was gonna jump, but he just like misspaced the back air a little bit.
Oof. He's getting him at the very end of his full hop arc. Yeah. Dude, some of these deaths have been fucking stupid.
Yeah, what was that?
Oh, barely misspaced it there. Gets a drill for it. Oh, that was definitely shining a shieldable, but like, oh, he tried. He just didn't hit him. I guess it was just spaced well. I don't like the falling up air too much. But that's... Oop, nice side B. I thought he was going to have it. That was also... He's doing these high... I feel like high aerials on Fox's shield is just like... Shit. Never, ever fucking work. Just get shined.
That's pretty... That's like day one stuff, isn't it?
Well, okay. I mean, it works if you read his jump, but like he didn't read his jump that time. He just shielded it. So yeah. If you did hit a higher on Fox's shield, like shining a shield is really, you have so much leniency on it because it's just so fast. As opposed to like, you can say that higher aerial on shield is bad against a shield grab, but like if they're not ready for it, like it's actually a hard timing a lot of the times. I wonder why he full hopped. I feel like he's getting these higher aerials on shield. I guess Thomas has just built that respect of like being afraid to do. I saw it against you too, where like he did this high there on shield, or like this back air that I know if I had done, you just would have fucking grabbed, but you were too scared and you just stayed in shield.
I'd say partially that, also literally super shaky.
What?
Like literally shaking.
Oh, okay. So you were just nervous?
Yeah. I was getting nervous when I played Thomas.
Yeah.
Literally shaking right now. That nair.
Why did you go
so
into?
Scary.
Why'd you go into to old man voice?
What? No, because that's like, isn't that like the Tumblr thing of like, oh. Donald Trump just got inaugurated. I am literally shaking.
I haven't seen that.
Oh, it is. All right, never mind. Don't worry about it.
Dead?
Yeah. Okay. I don't think I've really paid attention to like Falco's scream before, but
his what?
His scream. The way he dies. Yeah.
Back to Sheik.
You do it really well. I can tell you main him.
I mean, I'm sure you can give me Marth's death. No problem.
No.
No, it's more like, wah!
Nah, I say it's more like, wah!
Okay, that was better. I don't know what you were doing with the whole, no. That's not what he does.
No, it's wah! Yeah.
Alright, so Sheik Fox.
Thomas likes to do that dare. I mean, to be fair, Sheik doesn't have much to do. That's so stupid.
Oh my god.
That's so stupid. Oh,
I think Thomas has done a bunch of stuff that like looks really silly, but it ends up working, and it kind of makes sense that it works actually. Like I swear I've seen him like be in the corner, then roll in, then roll back, then roll in.
Yeah.
Like multiple times this set and other sets that I've seen from him today.
Smash.
Alright, there you go.
Bring it back, Billy Boy. Don't lose to these secondaries.
It's weird. I feel like Billy Boy would be the one person who, like... If you had asked me how well I thought Thomas' secondaries would do against Billy Boy, I would have thought that Billy Boy would just kind of...
I mean, what's kind of stupid is that Thomas' secondaries really aren't that much worse than Fox.
Like, yeah.
They're pretty close to his Fox. Yeah, well, I still would give Billy Boy like the spread against Thomas' secondaries. Like, I don't think it swings actually that much. I think they're just that close in Fox Dittos. That's like even like that little bit of edge going away would give Billy Boy a slight advantage. But Thomas is having some success here.
Yeah, he's looking pretty good.
Yeah. I like the way that he claims center stage like that, where he'll just get up and then just run at him. And then Billy Boy jumps full hops like away from there. Yo! Fuck! So I knew that he was gonna cover tech in, but once he started charging it and he missed the tech over here, I couldn't believe that he rolled back in. Oh, whatever. I mean, I'm not gonna pretend I've never done something like that, but...
Yeah, we've all been there.
Oh, we got that roll. I don't think lasers are the best on this stage.
It's pretty small, isn't it?
Yeah, she can, like, cover that in a dash, no problem. Alright, he really wants to get an edge guard off this. This would be huge.
Oh.
This is still, he has him cornered, but if he gets back out. Okay, he's backing off a lot. Yeah. I don't like to see him back off that much.
Yeah.
Just because you're on your last stock, I don't think that means you need to play, like, you still need to command the stage.
I think that's where you maybe take more risks, if anything.
Sure, yeah.
It's not where you play, like, way safer.
Exactly.
Because I feel like that's probably what the other person is thinking.
Because you need a swing.
Oh, I, yeah.
Like, you need a
swing. I have a lead. Like, yeah. I can just play really safe, and then I'll just, you know, it'll be easy.
Oh, slow get up. Oh, but he's still, but he spot dodges twice, and then down smashes, and that's,
nope, not it, but.
Okay.
Oh, he spaces that barely outside of shield range, and that's a 3-1 for Thomas with Falco and Sheik.
What's the bracket looking like?
What is the bracket looking like?